All right, new tonight, reps from the governor's office today launched an effort to curb modern-day slavery, human trafficking, with a press conference near Beaumont Gardens. Texas First Lady Cecilia Abbott joined forces with the Southeast Texas Alliance Against Trafficking, A21, and the Outdoor Advertising Association, and they joined up on a campaign called Can You See Me? Billboards in 70 Texas markets will highlight the issue and urge you to call a hotline if you suspect trafficking.
Police and the FBI.